Sly Dawn keen to get on with it from the inside. Starter sends them away now, and Noah from Garraway quickly, and also Salatine began very nicely. Dubai's going to be in the lead pack, and Rihanna going forward. Bravo Zolo out wide, and the Grape Escape is going up there. Just off them is Yatwe, picking up a little bit of ground around the outside. Going forward is Tash Week. They were followed by Fly at Dawn, and next of all is Steady Pace between the Viscount Barfield. Next of all over on the inside, Richard Pankhurst getting a fair way back with Sayuf. It's got the work to do now. It's a long way back, and being shuffled out of it. Next of all is Sayer as they come off the back, a key champion, and Keystroke was back at the tail. Down the side they come, 25-18 for the first 400 metres, and the Grape Escape shows the way, led out from Bravo Zolo in second position. Over on the inside, Salatine as they turn for home. Now the filly Rihanna's getting into a lovely spot. Yatwick is outside of it as they turn for home. They were followed by Dubai with the white cap, looking for a bit of room with Noah from Goa. Then Fly at Dawn over on the inside. Out wider is Tash Week, beginning to run on, trying to get through Steady Pace, and down the outside, Sayuf comes with a big run. They go to the final 250, and the filly Rihanna has gone up on the outside. Bravo Zolo, but bursting through Dubai. Dubai has got the run on the inside. Noah from Goa runs on strongly, but Dubai put this one to sleep very quickly. Big performance. Dubai, welcome home. Wins it by 2 seconds. Bravo Zolo. Third across the line, Noah from Goa. They were followed by Rihanna, who just